Got that? Great. The cleaners are holding the entire tent city prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camp. Every day, Doctor. Every day. You're lucky.
Contamination levels increasing.
Hear that, Agent? You're not going to be painted in here. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibodies to keep them alive. So, extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out. confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that damn camp. We need that tank to keep us safe. Got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to pack a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes. Thank you.